Hey, this is our name. It is January 16th, February 16th. So I'm going on my morning walk. Had a hacker on my Spotify, so can't use it. Oh, elevator doesn't want to open. So I'm on my morning walk going east on Santa Monica Boulevard. So I was going to use my Spotify app, but I still have the problem with the hacker turning off the music. And that's when I have the earbuds plugged in. So I figure I will just record my walk. That's the old Sears building. So again, it's February the 16th, 2022, and I'm walking east on Santa Monica Boulevard. And I'm recording my walk since I can't listen to my music. This is the intersection of St. Andrews and Santa Monica Boulevard. These are some of the shops on Santa Monica Boulevard. And a pub, Prime Time. My left leg is getting targeted. Mm-hmm.
This is Western Avenue and Santa Monica Boulevard. Some of the eateries that are here on the corner of Santa Monica and Western. So going south to Virginia Avenue. That's Chick-fil-A. So now we're going west on Sierra Vista. That's Chick-fil-A right there. Right now I'm at passing 5445 Sierra Vista. And my left leg is still getting targeted. So we're approaching St. Andrews and Sierra Vista. by. It's partially in the red. Nice Jeep. Left leg still getting targeted from over there. Somewhere over there. Maybe it's ahead. Oh, this is a regular gang soccer in a car. That's regular. Regular. So I'm at Wilton and Sierra Vista. And my left leg is still getting targeted. I'm just really not sure where the targeting is coming from. But definitely getting targeted. Anyways, this is my walk. Couldn't listen to music because I had a hacker, so figured since I'm gonna have a hacker, on my walk, turning off my Amazon music. I'm just gonna go ahead and record my walk and just share it. This is a GameStop car and she's behind me. This one would also save the car.